Young the educators gravitating toward the negative despite receiving compliments. Why do people always tend toward the negative things in life and not positive ones? Our very own Damien will tell us all about it. Plus, can you stand liars and cheaters around your circle? We're reviewing what makes us lose respect for someone. Then, go the F off. Okay, now come on, slow your roll.